In today's news, the Dow Jones Industrial Average falls 777.68 points, marking the largest single-day decline in stock market history.